contact and he'll shoot two.
Well, how about LaMarcus Aldridge in this one? 10 points and a steal. I tell you what, he's made his mark on this game in so many ways, guys.
And he would have stood out just on the strength of the defense. But how about offensively? He's been clicking there as well.
And some changes here for the Spurs. Tony Turioff is checked in for Johnson. And Stevenson comes in for Smart. Rajon Rondo subbed in for Tony Parker. No good from Jay.
Defense better watch out. They better be alert. This guy can make threes, as we saw in the first half.
Durant against Leonard. He kicks to Aldridge. That's good. And Johnson with the assist.
Greg, they keep pulling up and watching them go down. It's a really nice thing to see.
Now here's Rondo, followed in the bench by a freak. And it gets to Rondo to take the lead. The second effort, in deep, and it drops it in. And the Spurs lead by two.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Jay, and foul called as he misses here, but he wants to shoot two. It's going to be Lance Stevenson. You know, it's apparent there what a leader he is, always communicating it and keeping everyone on the floor in sync.
And, Kevin, that's such a good point. You know, it doesn't always show up in the box score, but those leadership qualities of his are just as valuable to this team as anything else that he does.
That free throw good from Jay.
Keep it up.
Both free throws good from Jay.
He's a dead eye at the line, fellas. Just call him automatic. He doesn't miss many of those.
Rondo against Westbrook. Goes up on the wing. The shot no good. So the Thunder will take it the other way.
Hey, get Westbrook!
It's Durant on the wing. He's covered by Rondo. Ibaka, wide open. He finds. Gets the three-pointer to fall.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good. The screen was solid. But you also have to look at the fact the defender didn't do his job.
They can't guard us on the perimeter. Spread the floor and isolate up top. Spacing, fellas. Spacing.
I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Kevin, Greg Popovich was just going on. Told his guys, listen, we've got to make the most of every opportunity right now. We can win this game, but it's all about making every single possession count. Guys, we'll see if they can come back.
Now here's Rondo. Here's the screen. He feeds it to Turio. Here's Leonard. He comes off the screen to hit with a jump shot.
Key buckets, and we know he delivers down the stretch.
He passes it to Jay. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation.
Match up.
He's got some serious momentum going right now. He's been great all day. Even last game, he was strong fire.
And the other dishes to Aldridge. And he goes in for the jump. City. Outside Westbrook. Here's Jay. Rebound San Antonio. Leonard's got 3 rebounds now in this one. Outside Mondo. The dish to Turio. We've played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Feeds to Leonard. That's it. He settles his run down. Here in the fourth quarter, still a close game.
Yeah, actually still two close to call. I mean, this one is tight.
Instant classic, fellas. This one could come right down to the last shot.
The Thunder have gone just 33% from the field in the fourth quarter so far. They are 2 of 6. It's Durant on the way. Pins the shot from the wing. And the Thunder lead by 1.
The defense got butterflies the second that shot went up because they know he typically delivers in the
court. And there's the ball still running. Let's hit 5 from 18. And the whistle blows. That's going to be over the back for him.
Over-eager right there. Left his feet too early.
Yeah, and if you're already boxed out like he was, just back up. Because if you don't, you're going to get called for the over-the-back foul every time.
And there's a minute 45 left in the fourth quarter. Got a piece of it. It's stolen by Ibaka. Take guys and the hustle stats for the Thunder.
Boy, their hounding, harassing effort at the defensive end, very impressive. And they forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
Yeah, and also the great ability to generate points off of the turnovers that they forced tonight has also helped.
Two left to play here in the fourth. Here's Aldridge. And there's the whistle. Foul on the shot. It's the first one. And that brings up the third three. Both big hands good for Nugget.
Of course, he didn't have an attempt for him in the first half. He's hoping to be a little bit more active and aggressive here and draw some fouls here in the second.
Inside the line, shot misses, and the Spurs going the other way. Randall puts to off.
Yes!
Let's look at this Aldridge.
And Oklahoma City's ball for 3, Durant brings it from downtown.
And just look at what Durant is doing. My goodness.
Park a big-time possession here.
I'll tell you what, the Hawks have to be racing right here.
8 seconds separate the 2 points. Kicks it out to Leonard. Here's the 3. And a big assist by Aldridge as that one goes in.
Well, it's a scary sight when Kawhi Leonard starts lighting it up like this.
Okay, guys. The clock is our enemy now. Time to focus up and know your roles. Trust each other to make the play. Freak, if you got the look, take us home.
Westbrook passes to a back. Missed!
Nope.
He's able to hit the second one, and that will put them up by two. Up a three.
Freak, you're the guy. So good screens, tight passes now. We need to get Freak a clean look. Execute, and let's put him away.
Of every fan in the building with a dramatic late victory.
And Kevin, this is the night when you have to take a ton of pride in. I mean, they battled with everything they had and came through when the pressure was at its highest.
And time now to go courtside as we send you over to Doris Burke from the sideline. Doris?
Kevin, a terrific win against a high-caliber opponent. What can you say about how they played against you tonight?
Well, they got the heart of a champion. You know, their coach is unbelievable. He does so many good things with those guys. So we knew it was going to be a game. You know, they just kept fighting and made it tough on us, man. I'm glad we got this one out.
Kevin, thank you so much. Certainly a high-caliber win, guys. Over to you.
Thank you, Doris. Great interview once again. And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. And now time to go to Ernie Johnson, who's alongside Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith.
The 2K Sports postgame show.
Kevin, much appreciated. And now let's present our Jordan player of the game, Freak. Just a monster first quarter of the game. He came out hot and just never cooled down. That boost he gave his team early on, a huge factor.
He was their go-to guy tonight on the offensive end, as usual, and he delivered, scoring almost, get this, half of their points. As he showed us tonight, he's the player that we thought he was.
Well, he showed us just how good he can be when he's at the top of his game. And the building was stunned. You saw people leaving early, throwing popcorn, throwing hot dogs, spilling soda. He put on a CSDP, a crowd shutdown performance. Man, that's what I'm talking about, Ernie.
And that'll do it for this edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. Hope you enjoyed the show. From myself, Kenny Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, have a wonderful evening.